All it takes is imagination and a little help from the solar wind.